Okay, 3 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, just like I said I would. Click, 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 boom. Connecting, connecting. Kano. Johnny Cage. Episodes. Gonna restart this game. Head all the way to the beginning. Whoop. Uh-oh. 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 Order of the Stone. I would like to restart this episode, please. My microphone in the right spot. Louder my TV a little bit just so I can hear the dialogue. Funky Fresh Boys, FFB. Boom. Ba-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. Ba-doom, 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 ba-doom. I'm gonna watch that movie. Team Forster on a bridge, the Order of the Stone. It's a nice tower. Oh, it's a castle. Just jump right in. Hair's annoying me today. Stupid dragon. Okay, let's play Minecraft story mode. Let's say zombie-sized chickens. Just rub it on the wall. Forgot Reuben the pig. Forgot all about Reuben's my best friend. Yeah, embrace it. It's not about winning or losing. Most points in golf win. There's a fly in my room. I get it. I missed. Ruben just had like a heart attack. Missed a fly again. I want to catch that fly. Like, are like my settings low? They are. Oh god, it's so much louder now. True. We're going to a convention. He looks awesome. A million hours. It only took me like a million hours to build it. Alright, alright. You definitely brought the fireworks, right? Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys. If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside. Damn right. Okay. Trying to take it off. Hurry up and grab your stuff. We'll meet you downstairs, okay? Grab my stuff. It's true. Is there more stuff? Never know when I might need to shear some sheep. Give me a dragon roar, Reuben. Give me a dragon roar, Reuben. That'll do, pig. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do. Does he live here? Steel, not too shabby. Okay, let's leave. God, this looks so stupid. Come on, Bombinos. Everyone, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it. Rumor about the building competition. You guys have to promise not to say anything. Okay. Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last. Spit it out, Axel. Him freaking self. I love to meet Gabriel. He's the fluffy guy. This would make up for all the losing. Meeting Gabriel would be a dream. Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him. It didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Aw.
My source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends. Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win.
Anything can happen.
We basically have no chance.
Anything can happen, Olivia.
Then why have we lost 9 of these in a row?
You can't look at this as a whole. The odds are refreshed each time.
Now you're being realistic.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Fun.
Okay, so how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
We might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something.
Ooh, language. Captain America will not have that.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today. decided on something before getting to the competition. You think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grab. Never!
We're so prepared. We can't lose. We cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No. That's the same thing. Forget it. A team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Oh, I have to. Not doing very well at this. Up. Those poor sheep. Freeze frame. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Bum, bum, bum.
You know what we're building? You've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
Win. Thank you.
I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
It sure does. Yeah, because it's cool. Oh, we gotta think of a team name.
Let's go, guys.
Name, please.
Axel. And, how do you do?
Your team name.
Team name. We are not ready for
that. This one.
So much for losing anonymously.
You're darn right it is.
We're the dead enders.
Whoa. Sounds like a name for pirates.
It's cool.
Come on. Go.
You guys are in booth five.
Well, let's head over to our booth. But it rhymes.
Freaking beacon.
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
It's true.
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic Enderman is better than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher.
Caution to have fireworks.
Shown at
Endercon. You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you.
Endercon.
Shut up, you jerk.
Food or drink.
I'm talking about your pig.
Shut up.
What's that? Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
Yeah. Come on, Aiden.
No. Maybe. Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Petra, I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
It's true.
Not a problem.
Wink.
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find them.
It's true.
Exactly.
Petra's cool. Just
no
like us.
Feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us.
So why don't we just and we will. And, you know, make this about how cool our builds are. We'll see about that in GSE. Let's make myself laugh. My own stupid joke. We don't need a handshake.
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up.
The grief regret. Yeah.
The grief regret.
We'll work on it. No one will remember that. And a it's true, we will only worry about ours.
You worry about your build, we'll worry about ours.
Those kind of suck. Do it.
Now, moment of
boom, 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 boom.
Here goes nothing. This looks so cool.
It is.
We'll win this.
Always got him.
Got it, man. The centerman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Because we're so cool.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man.
What? Way.
He's strong enough to punch stone.
Whoops.
Oh no, Ruben's on fire! Ruben, no, come back!
It's worth it for the victory. Save the machine, guys. I got Ruben. Divide and conquer. Just push him out of the way. Why didn't you just put it over the source block? Also, they live in a world where lava is just like, oh, it's just lava.
Ruben, where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Pig's feet don't look like that. It's all about what you want.
Ruben, I don't want to be out here.
Always about Jesse. Never about anyone else. Okay.
Hey Ruben. I got a carrot for you.
Ruben. Oh, stupid. You're a stupid pig.
Stupid pig.
Nothing.
Ruben.
Walkie. My overalls demand it. No.
Ruben, oh no, you buddy?
Yeah, I don't want to cause a forest fire now. Ah! It's a weird looking torch. There's my little man.
There you are. Reuben, there you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here, Reuben. Be ready for some more walking. We gotta hurry back to town.
Gotta yawn real quick.
Reuben, run.
Uh-oh.
I think we're good.
Oh god. I was not paying attention. I almost died. Do it! Do what I say! Oh. No, my sword! So you live in a world where things poof away.
Stupid wooden sword. I know it's a cat, I'll think of something. Too many of them, buddy!
You turned into a zombie pig. Whoa. And oh god, I'm not paying attention. God, she stabbed the hell out of it. How did he go ahead of me?
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
This isn't my first time in the cave.
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a woman.
This isn't my first
time. Yeah, ups all the time.
Uh-huh. A single day, you went to the sweet being you.
You know, you could come with me.
Dude, I'm all in.
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since sort of yours got
giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Can I make anything besides a sword?
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jack.
Just place the pieces on the table. Come on, Jesse.
Up. Now to stab her in.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. Enderman was the right way to go.
Good for you, Jesse.
About time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
Wink.
Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case.
She might be right.
He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him. Lecture on the power of my fists. It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Uh-oh, Ruben senses something with his pig magic. We fight.
Whatever we do it together.
The only way off this bridge is through them.
Ruben going, ooh. Try to look cool. Chickens, no! God, Ruben. Ow. Okay.
You got it, dude.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking. Okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
This?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And...
Yeah.
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
Oh! Get caught.
By the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been Spider-Man if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won.
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
Our Enderman is so lifelike, I don't even want to glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
Aw, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't. Hey, Jesse,
the thing.
It's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah.
Has a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon.
Cake.
See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry, we're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark, dark, very dark in here.
I'll stay here. I'll be a man. A man. And stay here. Hold the fort down, Mrs. Brady.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall.
Ooh, a chest. Guess I'll go through this.
Good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well, you're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Yeah, two. Of course I have it.
Well,
you do or you don't?
Of course I have it. What kind of dealer would I be if I didn't?
Wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon.
Not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
Hello.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call them.
Hey. My name, I named my save file for season one, Dang Cow. We're gonna be rich. I haven't played this part in forever. I wanted to replay it so I can refresh myself.
This isn't a diamond.
That's not Deb. I shouldn't even live in the treehouse. Still a fly in my room. I missed.
I'm either getting that diamond or I'm getting my skull back.
You'll make him pay, right?
No.
Do you see him anywhere?
Dang, Cal, we gotta find it.
Lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Where'd Reuben run off to? With his guardians. Dang chickens.
That's all I
have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out.
Hold all your questions.
Oh, there's Reuben. Where am I? Coming for you, weirdo.
I see you now, weirdo.
Kind of weird that your legs don't.
Wow, that isn't team trash bag.
Move, you idiot.
Stupid pig. I hear intense heat.
You?
Brain damage. Aiden, you idiot. Hey.
Hey.
You now move. Hey.
God, so hard to move.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Jeez.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So
get
mean.
Me.
I said I was sorry. Reuben, where'd you wander off to?
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the boat. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
You're trying to kill my friend.
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business.
My pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig.
That's my friend!
Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
Do nothing. Is that the answer to everything in this game?
Some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
That'll do, pig. That'll do. Yeah, he noticed. Oh, he is pissed. Okay, let's find him. Hello.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, cheated me and Petra on a deal.
No.
Now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in. Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was
because he got himself a backstage pass. Nothing.
That was a good one.
No
tickets, no show. Gone. Totally fine.
Ages.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out.
Let's distract them. Oh damn, the oh, my stream might drop for me because I had to reconnect to my Wi-Fi properly. I think my Wi-Fi dropped. God, keep. Okay, so that just reconnected. Hey, I'm back on. Oh, that's back.
I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime.
On it.
The hell is that?
Lucas, can you do me a favor? Anything's possible. I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation. Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
He just went, "Ugh." It's time to craft.
Remains to be seen.
It's crafted time.
So, you guys been building together long?
Thank you.
Boop. So well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jess?
Here we go.
Ta-da, one slime block. Gross.
I'll take that.
Why me? You're the heaviest.
Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Jesus Christ, I'm gonna mess this up. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
My poultry, my precious poultry.
Eyes closed, they will peck at you off.
Now's our chance.
Why? Running, running, running. I don't know.
Where'd he go?
Oh yeah, you're going to the basement.
Through that door. What do we do once we catch him?
We do what we have to.
But considering this isn't my fight.
Thank you.
I'll follow your lead.
I know I'm the best. I'm the best.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
There we go.
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. A place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, we'll be happy.
There we go.
I don't want to stoop to.
Sounds good to me. Yeah.
Not feel bad about it. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Let's get through this maze. Hello.
Oh, hello. Too heavy.
But you go on to use it. Cold sword.
I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yep.
You're keeping it, but I thought it was too soft.
Yeah, super flashy.
Still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Let's keep moving with it. You can have it.
I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but
it's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything better.
No way he won't notice his fancy potion.
Perfect. Perfect replacement. Okay. Well, the microphone's a little too low. Click. Perfect. Let's take a closer look, guys.
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Can't find it. What does this all mean?
He was in such a hurry.
I don't understand.
There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skull.
I don't know, but what?
Was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe.
It's true.
But a wither? That's
one of the worst monsters there is.
Let's just take it now. We can avoid the whole adventure.
Found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Right away!
Guys,
scatter!
All the small things, you fool, you killed us all, messing with my computer settings. The potion, it has fallen, and it will not get up, ever. Iris, you fool, her name's Olivia. We got here first.
You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong. What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
Now get out before I put you out. We know what you're doing down here. Soul saying.
Well, I mean. Big man on campus.
Talk to my friends like that. Shut your mouth or else.
Enough.
Uh-oh.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
No, I'm gonna beat you up. So you never gave me attention as a child. Ruben's freaking out. We are proud to present the only Gabriel. Kano, Johnny Cage, Popcorn, Rocket Chew. Huh? No. I never have shoes on. Why? I know. Huh?
Sure, Jesse?
Guess I am going to go.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party. Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
There we go. Be right back. It's always a good time. Boom, we're back. I forgot I'm at a part where I need to pay attention.
I
to attack it.
Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in. Any bright ideas?
I'm gonna go in swinging.
With what?
Don't tell me what to do.
Don't do that. Just don't.
Okay, here we go. Torch!
Rawr.
Ah! Reuben, my hero. I always knew you would save me. I got the burps. All through my body! And I'm losing all control of my bladder and my sphincter. That's your butthole.
Guess I owe you one.
You better wise up. Cause I'm telling you, don't as what Lando forbids. Better wise up. Cause you're gonna see. That's the last thing.
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Monster in the shmacement.
Next.
Wait, just.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Yes.
Just tell me first. Really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
I'm poor.
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement. He's a monster.
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
Wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you once, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see.
Is he bald?
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people. Somebody stop him! Or stand there and do nothing.
Gabriel, you have to stop him. No. Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No.
Creature, attack!
Oh God. I hit the thing on the button. Is my controller off? No, it's not. Got it.
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him!
Just like his marriage.
Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
Retreat!
Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat! He's lost control of it! Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that? What? Impossible. It should have worked. Took such care. The potion.
Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers. You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
Also, we threw it. Come back! Celebrate good times. Let's go.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own.
I don't have a choice.
Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next?
The same way everyone else ran. Good. Good. Oh god, that poor man. That poor man got trampled. Oh no. God, if this was in the actual game, that'd be terrifying. Ow. He died as he lived, jumping.
Lucas! Holy crap. Oh man.
It's true. You owe me. Give me Petra's phone number.
I can't hold on.
Ow.
We still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected.
No, our stuff. Yeah, we made it. We're alive. We did the thing.
Stay together, everyone. We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Oh god, I'm still dodging. This way to cool people. Let's run faster.
Hurry, inside the temple. The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
Go, pig. B. Oh man, that person.
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Florence's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet.
You want me? Go through the portal, stupid.
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Aww. We're gonna help her.
Oh no!
Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there.
Well. How did I miss?
Where's Petra? We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
Because it doesn't sound.
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Yeah, I got scared.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No.
It's too dangerous.
Just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. Just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Come on.
Oh God.
You again.
Jesus. Oh, that works again. Yay.
Don't pretend you don't know.
Punch him. Punch.
Valuable potion. And what should have been my moment of triumph. More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw
like a hero. The hero she is.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery.
Of course. There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
You're stupid, Pee-wee Herman. How would you get out?
We should go that way.
What about me?
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use
oh, it's all about you. It's all about sex, baby. It's about all the good things and all the bad things. Oh. It's a typical Friday.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
In the cart. In the cart. Everybody hold on. Oh, I just wanted to be friends. Wee.
Wow.
It's true, it does do that. Oh yeah.
Oh no.
Watch it.
Okay, so
Uh-oh.
No. Good.
Got it. Anybody?
Axel? Olivia? Ruben? Hang on, Ruben! Ruben! Okay, Ruben, remember how I said everything was gonna be just fine before?
Came out of nowhere. Yeah. Guess who's the best? It's me. In the background is another guest. Sweet ET reference. This is awful. Let's never speak of this.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
You know how you have those experiences you remember and reminisce about for the rest of your lives? Yeah. This is one. Never discuss this ever again.
Never again. Yeah.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
Why just live underground?
The surface is also where that creature is.
idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now.
You can do it. Full faith in me. I'm gonna die.
All right, here I go. Thanks, Jesse.
Right behind you.
Be safe up there, Axel.
Ready or not.
Thus, Axel's quest was over. Dead! You're dead, son!
I'm never going first again.
Ooh, the moon looks nice.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well,
it's here somewhere.
Temp?
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The Order wouldn't build all that track for nothing. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah.
Man, Axel's kind of a weenie for beanie. We agreed with her last time, so let's go with him. Let's build a hut.
What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
Let's build a hut. It won't take us long.
Boom! Men's world.
We should get started.
It's a pretty big hut. We did it! Shelter! This is where we live now. Oh, you're pregnant.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
Give. Friends in need.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway.
No. I can't do that. Yes, you can.
Take it, Lucas.
No. I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
No, I even have the video to prove it.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
Because it lightens the mood, Axel.
Still out there. She's all by herself.
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should
be. Just playing with my hair in the low cam.
Maybe, but she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Fine. And, we should get some rest. Gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up.
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
Why? Instead, they'll listen to them. You tell you what to do.
I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell.
Couldn't. Shouldn't.
Jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to
play. It's true, he is being out of line.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Take it easy, Axel.
Easy?
He hasn't done anything.
He's not going to do anything.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen. Just leave and let you guys hash this out.
No, he's staying with us. He's the blonde guy.
It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse,
that's enough.
Sit in the fire. Think about what you've done. Hey, me too. I think we're almost done with episode one. Goodbye, house. You served me well. Ocelots. Ocelots.
Honestly, I'm just I'm more embarrassed than anything else.
Hey. All right.
Hey. There's something.
What is it?
Let's get a closer look.
Got ya. Get the taste out of my mouth. Taste of victory. Not used to it. That frame rate, though.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
Whoa.
He's right.
Whoa.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're
it's
in
all
there?
Broken and beat down. It's true, we don't.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. A lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Let's talk about Bebe. Let's talk about you.
That's probably not the thing. Oh, come on, Spencer Faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Ooh.
trigger it again, I bet that'll shut him off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something new.
Which is destroyed. We have no home.
What? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and...
I think a bow and arrow would be... Got it. Let's go adventuring some more. Or books.
This must be their enchantment room.
It does.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Oh my god.
A dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him. This is so crazy.
It's true, they did.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
I know, it's so awesome. Everyone is still out there.
But Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right.
Probably up.
Focus on what we're here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
They go. No.
They go up.
Oh god, to figure out this puzzle now. Okay, let's just go straight for the puzzle. Okay. Three, four, nope, put that one back. Hmm. God, I hate this. Now they're all off. Three of them are on. Four of them are on. Oh!
Wow.
Lucas is just reading. What a nerd. Everything's the same as the amulet.
It's the same as the amulet.
I know, it's totally not how that works.
It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
This looks like some sort of tracking system. It's the order. It's showing where they are right now. Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know. There are only two lights on.
It's true, she is.
There are only two heroes left, and we know what we need to do. Petra's relying on us.
He did.
Going with you guys. I have to stay here.
It's true, she is.
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there.
Okay, so this is the big choice that affects episode 2.
Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making
this. Okay, okay, okay. My knee's itchy.
One of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's
I chose Axel last time, so...
She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
Oh, just for that. Like always, trying to shake things up a bit.
Like always.
Think about it.
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What? With that guy?
I'm right here.
For Petra.
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine. I'll do it. Petra.
I'll take it.
Oh God. Oh, it's getting bad. Next time on Minecraft Story Mode. Find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarities.
And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone.
Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination. God, this thing's terrifying. If that was an actual Minecraft, I would be scared. Wait, let him get a black eye? That's a thing you can block? Oh, that's episode one. That's episode one, The Order of the Stone. Next time we're gonna do episode two, which is called Assembly Required. So that's what we're gonna do next time, probably later today. But until then, I'm gonna go get some dinner, maybe pee, and have a grand old time. Bye!